Dragon's Teen on Demand.
Cops Malkavia was filmed before a live studio audience. The men and women of this Precinct 69 were gracious enough to let us follow them around with our cameras. Oh, that was a good one, Lexi. I remember that. I gotta go. Don't. I'm gonna save here. What the? That's fine. I'm okay with that. Kindred the Embraced. Is that something I can watch, like, in 45 minutes or less? Yes, let's try to snipe his ankle. Fuck you, buddy. I'm gonna die. I need that Capri Sun. We may be hitting a stalemate here. Oh, shit! Dust Till Dawn. I watched a few episodes of the TV version. I don't know. I'm a purist. I don't know why they felt the need to make that into a TV show. No, you're the one who's fucking this all up for me, buddy. There's like three of them. It's a problem. Bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Your body ball, get your ball, baby. Policeman, Precinct 69. Oh, shit. Don't do this to me, bro. God! Oh! Get fucked, dude. I'm gonna save. Oh my god. Why are there like 10 of them out there? What is happening? Whoa! Whoa! Bill Compton, slow down! Uh-oh. There's a gun, like, right there, and I want it. Well, yeah. What? After I took all that time to like pick that up. Drop this. Do I need like a rip emote or something? I gotta get these emotes like in order. We're like 15 young heads away from brand new emotes. Smash your face into a jelly. Yeah, Jen Rip is gone now. It's Jen Booty now. You are killing me. Literally. I'm gonna go back this way. I'm gonna retreat. What the fuck? Oh my god! It's not even Jade. It's not Jade Rage. It's Teen Angst. There's an emote for that. I have much teen angst right now. I gotta go. She's back from vacation. Yeah, their internet's fucked up. So she hasn't been able to stream for the last 2 days. More angst, yeah. More angst. I guess. Nine, just do this. Z. Is he gonna zoom in here? Oh shit. Oh man, can I like, if I like hang out back here for a while, I think I might heal. If I just camp for a little bit. The combination of Wes Evans emotes with fart party and you weren't invited. Fart party and you weren't invited. Oh, that's funny. Okay. You want to hear like you want to hear bum stories? Look at that booty sway. Let's just do that. Let's just use that. We're gonna frenzy again. It doesn't matter. Save there. Hey, Wolfstar, how's it going?
Oh! Oh! Sacre bleu!
It's a big one. Mamma mia. Alaskan savage. Shit about my channel.
This is my stream. It's one big meme. I am skinteen. Excuse me. Excuse me. You're watching Twitch TV. It's stream. Get ready for my stream. La 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 la.
Hello, Alaskan Savage Raiders. How was LA Noir? How was Detective Cole Phelps Savage PD? How was your stream tonight, my friends? Thanks for the raid. Thanks for the host. I am Skinteen. Welcome to the weird part of the internet. Speaking of the weird part of the internet. I'm about 15 subs outside of a milestone for many streamers. I'm about 5 subs outside of reading more ASMR fanfic, if that's your thing. If you like what you see, give me a follow. I am Skinteen. We are playing Vampire the Masquerade. I like to call it Vampire Freaks the video game. I'm stuck at a weird spot. I am Virgin St. Clair, sexy cop from Precinct 69. I'm also a vampire. That's the first, that's my intro video. Hi, Danielle. I like your name. ASMR fanfic. I've read 2 chapters of a fanfic from Life is Strange called Gun with Occasional Hella. And then I read a... I read a Vampire the Masquerade fanfic earlier. And I've been doing these when I hit milestones. Every X amount of subs. Oh, we're focused solely on our ass. Let me show you some of these other things. So we got this. That's a thong. I look like this when I wear it. There's boob physics. There's this. I'm some kind of like goth mechanic. Oh shit, I'm frenzying. There's no butt in my coveralls. Hi, Tenchi and Morag. Morag, why are you not? Hang on. Why you're not Tamod Ag. There you go. And then my favorite, I saved the best for last. She's a goth vampire cowboy and she's wearing chaps with no pants underneath. That's full ass, baby. This one in particular caused my parents to reach out and say, "What the hell are you doing? What are you doing, Jade?" My name is Jade, by the way. I like the cop the best. It's the easiest to roleplay. It's the funnest to roleplay. It's my favorite. I am a Malkavian, yes. I'm the crazy cop. I'm the crazy vampire. I was just kind of biding my time so my health would come back so I could fuck these guys up. Let's run in there and try to wreck it. There's like four of them. What am I doing? What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm partying. What are you doing, Kaylin? I just want to party. Ah! No.
I did not
no.
hit her. It's
please.
Not true. It's bullshit.
Please.
I did not
don't.
Hit her. I did not.
Wreck me. It's gonna happen. Do you want to ask what this game is about? You're a vampire. It's very much like a Elder Scrolls type thing where you're sorted into a different kind of class and race. And you go on quests. I just happen to be an eccentric vampire. That's it. I'm gonna try a different gun. Let's try a gun with a little less. Oh. Oh, did we? Oh, close. Uh-oh. No, you were not mistaken, Weekend Slice. I get called Daria a lot. So I just went full Daria with it. I just went full Daria with it. Because why not? Why not? They're not wrong. There's an emote on my face. It's called Teen Butt. I look like Daria. Zeke calls me Daria, yeah. So this is PvE, yeah. This is PvE. This game is about 12 years old. I think it came out in 2004. I'm gonna, you know, let's just... But... No! Oh! I've been on for a while tonight, so I've reached a point. I've reached a point. It's all good, though. It's all good. Maybe. There was a guy back here. I saved him. I've been calling, there's like people you can eat in the game. And I've been calling them Capri Suns. And I thought I saved one back here somewhere. I could use a Capri Sun right about now. What's with her hair? She's sporty, yet relaxed. There's Weekend Slice, thanks for the host. I think I just wanna keep, cause my health is still, I'm still healing. I think I can do this. I'm lacking in the blood. The blood meter is over on the right side, and that gives me abilities. When I don't have blood, I can't really do anything. The other side, when I don't have blood, I do this too. It's called frenzying. It's not good. How am I doing, Speedy Gee? I'm hanging in there with this game. It's no ride to hell. It's no ride to hell, but it's good. I've enjoyed it so far. I think this is where I came from. Yes, this is it. This is the room. Let's save. I played through Ride to Hell in its entirety on stream about 2 weeks ago. It was a good time. Ride to Hell Retribution is a game broken and battered, released in 2014. Ride to Hell embodies everything a Kid Rock song wishes that you would live your life by. Ride to Hell features a lot of action, a lot of sex, through denim clothes. The plot is very unclear. I had a blast with Ride to Hell. Holy fuck. Oh god. Uh-oh. Maybe I can kite some of them back here. All the way. I finished Ride to Hell, baby. I committed. Why are you so fast, though? Why are you like a True Blood vampire? Jesus. Okay. We did it. One down, three to go. And like a room of others. But the gun. He dropped a gun. I loved Ride to Hell. Oh, but I might be killing them. Is this working for me? Oh god. Penis! That was the worst time to frenzy. Why? Okay. Let's try that again. Less frenzy, please. Oh. Oh, meth. Oh, meth. I thought if I yelled out heem, I thought if I yelled out what I was shooting, it might help. Yeah, Monster Man, it means you're really hungry, basically. You lose control of your faculties. You just attack anything nearby. If you frenzy like when you're on the surface amongst normal people, you start killing them and it's not good. The whole point of the game is that you're supposed to abide by this set of governing rules that the vampire society of this game follow, called the Masquerade. If you violate the Masquerade, which you have like four strikes, five strikes, you get put to death. It's bad. It's bad. I should have not done that. No, it's not a Malkavian thing. I think frenzy is generally just when you get hungry. Um, I need to stay back when I frenzy. I'm gonna frenzy every time. It's so unfortunate. Stop! No! Run away from it, skin team one! Let's just look at her booty sway for a while. Vampire laws. And I should also note that, so there's different classes in the game. And at the beginning of this game, you can either pick and customize your character and your sheet of abilities, or you can take a quiz and the game will sort you based on these like arbitrary answers that you give. I took the quiz because it's a blind playthrough, and the game sorted me into crazy. So, and I answered very honestly, so I guess that says something about me as a person. I'm fine with it, though. It's been a really interesting playthrough, because as the crazy vampire, everything, like, all the answers that you're given in the dialogue choices are really weird. So I've committed to it. How many you suck jokes were there? Actually, you're the first to bring them up, I think. I think Lorg had maybe like two involving that, but you're the first that I recall actually saying something. Good night, Juchka. Sleep well. Thanks for hanging out. Rock Band Karaoke tomorrow. Starting at 10 Central. And if you're a sub, we're doing movie nights. We are watching The Legend of Seven Golden Vampires. Did I save? I'm gonna save. I think. Ooh. Oh no. Not again! Why? Run! What? Well, thank you, Weekend Slice. You're gonna fit in nicely here. I'm gonna stay back. Because I'm in a frenzy again, aren't I? Yep. I'm in a bad place. I'm going to give this one more shot. And then I'm right outside of... I've been on for almost 8 hours, which isn't terrible, but it's also 5 in the morning. And I'd like to go lie down for a little bit. Harness my chi. Get ready for Rock Band Karaoke. I do this thing every Friday night where I caterwaul over songs, your favorite songs maybe, for 2 hours during Rock Band. It's a good time. Can I lure them? I'm trying. I've been kind of trying. They zoom in and out like True Blood vampires. I'm gonna save. I need to clean my save out. How old am I? How old would you guess? I like to ask people that. Because I'm not like particularly offended or anything when people guess my age. Oh, wait, I want that one. Wait a minute. No, I want this one. I dropped this other one earlier so I could pick up. Drop. This one. That's what I want. Save. Everyone's 35 on the internet. I No. I want the cop outfit. Here we go. Spray and pray. I'm at least three. That's a good guess. It's a good guess. Solid. I'm not even... I'm like focused in on him. I'm not even hitting him. Ah! I'm offended. 24. Bless you, child. I'm about 9 years older than that. Why am I choosing to do it like this? Ugh. That's all right. We still gotta save. Too bad I can't play with you. I feel like my significant other would not care for that. I turned 33 in October. Turned 33 in October. 5, 3, 2. This is the one I want. You thought I was like 23. I feel like I'm like about 26. Hi, Jan. Dude, I love Darkest Dungeon. I need to play some more of that. I love killing the viewers. I mean, I love keeping you guys alive. Please die. Thank you.
You're kidding me.
Here's to three times your current age. Well, thanks, Weekend Slice. Jan, I read vampire fanfic in the style of ASMR earlier. You missed it. If I get 5 more subs, I'll do it again. Although, I will probably save that for tomorrow. You missed ASMR. You missed the vampire. Stella found a Vampire the Masquerade fanfic, and I read it off. Y'all motherfuckers need Jesus. What? I need to get back to... I started playing Fallout 4. I call it Dana Scully Medical Doctor. Because my character looks like Dana Scully from The X-Files. I haven't touched in a few weeks, though. But I feel that, K-Def. I feel that. There's like a dude on each side. Let's see if we can just grab their interest. Whoa, stop! No! All right. Yeah, Final Death. I like the music for Final Death. I think I want to make it like a ringtone. Yeah, come here. Oh, this is good. This is good. Cheese strat. I will take that. I'm fine with that. I'm all right with that. I do need a juice box. I need a Capri Sun. Can I squeeze through here? Can we? Come on, the enemy can. Why can't I? It's not fair. It's not right. It's not fair. Capri Sun? Capri Sun! I do have the Kappa face. I do. You want to know why? Because I played Bloodborne when it came out, and I got so tired of seeing Kappa that I this is not fair. I want that thing so bad. I got tired of seeing Kappa. I should get rid of the Kappening. But when Gassy Mexican came in and couldn't use his own Kappa, I laughed so fucking hard that I left it. Made me laugh so hard. He's like, wait, you're banning me from using my own emotes? I was like, yeah, I am. Ah! Ah! Punch him! Oh my god, yes! Mmm. That was delicious. Save it, please. Oh my god, it's like I found a six pack. Oh, I have a Skyrim run too. I call it Vincenzo Beatus, Warrior Princess. I have a video for it too. I think I showed that to you yesterday, Zadist. I think I played that on stream. That was, oh my god, I feel like $1 million now. What is it? What is it that Jay always says? A million ducats. Uh-oh. No, this isn't hard like the way a Souls game is. It's just, it's a little antiquated. It's a little dated, so, working around some of its... some of that. It's kind of interesting. You know what? Fuck it. Two tears in a bucket. You remember the cheese? You were here for the cheese explosion. Ah. Since I've been toiling away at this for so long, I'm gonna show you the Beatus video at least. This is my Skyrim character.
Ancient gods, warlords, and kings. A man in turmoil cried out for a hero.
Beatus!
A mighty princess forged in the heat of battle.
Except Lydia is hella dead. I gotta fix that.
The danger. Her courage will change the world.
I did punch a yak. I did. That's play Skyrim quite a bit on my channel. And I've got a running character named Vincenzo Beatus the Third. Who's Gabby? Gabrielle the blonde chick is supposed to be Lydia, but Lydia died like hella bad. So. I'm like a vampire lord now. In that game. And the chick from that is my Gabrielle, I guess. You don't like Beatus? Because of the yak punching. Wah, 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 ee-ah. Wait. What's in here? Oh, same room. Oh my god. Saving! Stop it! Come on. There we go. There we go. Got it. Oh my god, you were there for that demon? That was horrible. I've gone through like 3 horses, I think. And they're all named Power Bottom. That was bad. That made me really upset. That was upsetting. Why can't I reach you, though? There we go. Give me the Capri Sun. Have I seen Ash vs. Evil Dead? No, I haven't. But I've heard good things. I need to watch it. I need to watch it. Tell me, Tenchi, what do you think of it? Like, also, are you going to be at South? Do I get to see you in a few weeks? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Can I? Oh, there we are. What? Is that Macaulay Culkin? The fuck is happening? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Hang on! Oh god! I am being invaded again. I'm gonna be up all night. Now hang on a second. Is this Tactical Pinup? Is this newly partnered Twitch streamer Tactical Pinup coming into my channel? Is that what's going on here? I think that's what's happening here. I feel the need to put you guys on the roller coaster. It's 6 in the morning. 5:30, technically. Here's what happens. You take your favorite emote, you put it between 2 slashes, very much representing your arms up in the air. And we all just rejoice. We all just rejoice in the majesty of this Katy Perry. Whoa! Welcome, Raiders. Congratulations, tactical pinup. If you are new to my channel, I am Skin Teen. And this is kind of the weird part of the internet. I welcome you. Yo! Let's do it! Correctly. I'm sorry.
That you settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now.
Tactical pinup. Welcome, Raiders. It's very, very early in the morning for me, but I am still streaming Vampire Game. Welcome to the channel.
Do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of this fuckball douche nonsense on a regular basis. Thank you for supporting the Church of Skin Teen. We appreciate your patronage.